Suns taking on the Hawks, and all the stars were out for this one. Chris Paul, you got Trae Young, and then there's Devin Booker. They're all going to Cleveland. Phoenix had an 11-game win streak on the line heading into Atlanta, and D-Book going to work early in this one. Gets that to go, and then he's going to drive into the lane. Little floater there for him. Phoenix up too early. Maybe that motivated Trae Young, because he got going. Gets the layup to go. It's a 5-point game. Bogdan Bogdanovic finding Kevin Huerter for three. He gets involved. And then it's Young looking for somebody. Sees the lane, though. Why not take it himself? 9-point game at that point. Don't forget about Chris Paul, though. 18 points, 12 assists in this one. Atlanta's still up. And then this is just ridiculous. Like, follow Young, spin, pass, John Collins for the dunk. Take another look at it right there. Atlanta up three at the break. In the third, Paul to Mikal Bridges. He's gonna back in, fade. That's good. But the third quarter was all about Trae Young. And it started with the defense right here. Steals the ball, gets the lay-in. And then he does it the traditional way for Trae Young, and that's the three. Danilo Gallinari, he's got past the ball, and you know you're gonna pass it. Give it to Trae Young for anywhere, anywhere on the court, he's gonna get it done. Hits the deep three, hit 18 points in the third quarter alone. In the fourth, Devin Booker keeping his team in it. Atlanta up seven at that point. Then Gallinari getting the lob, and he's gonna hook up with John Collins down low. Atlanta up 11. And then it's Young. He's going to miss once in a while. He's really good, but he's going to miss once in a while. Collins, 19 points, 10 boards, but this one coming at a cost. Hurts his shoulder. You see him in pain there. He had to leave the game. Atlanta up 10 late. And then it's Trae doing what he does best, icing the game. He had 43 points in this contest as the Atlanta Hawks go on to win 124-115. Yeah, it's chilly as the Suns' 11-game win streak is now over.